This is a story of you. Let's begin a quest most extraordinary. Please, close your eyes, open your mind, and imagine. As we journey through the tale of the individual, that is you. You wake up early one morning, turning on the TV or the radio while you're in your kitchen. The smell of breakfast, making a positive start to one's day. The lottery is on in the background as they announce the winning numbers. 3, 13, 34, 31, 37, 7, 3. Your pupils dilate and you feel tingly all over. The hair on the back of your hands and neck stand on end, and your heart races as you check your ticket. You've run the rollover. You begin to place the call, as it feels like a coldness washes over you. You claim your prize. Call a loved one for advice. Later that night, a cold breeze stirs you from your slumber. You look to the foot of your bed and see a woman, black and swarthy.
Hail to the dead. Hail to the sons of death. Tonight and her daughter Hail, with placid eyes behold us here, and here sitting give us victory.
You jump as you notice that she is really there. Frightened, gripping your bed covers tightly.
Hail to the gods. Hail to the goddesses. Hail to the bounteous earth. Words and wisdom give us noble to wear, and healing hands while we live.
You wonder in your mind, is she death?
I am not.
She responds as if reading your mind.
If you ignore the message I laid in your dreams of the horoscope to which you could share, although a dream remains steadfast, and like your momentary bliss, the pain you cause will last.